shit.
Considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need and prepare to ride for Jogoku. So, you and Takeshi.
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokoku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
I'm gonna finish this.
You want out?
Sister betrayed. I'll get to that later.
It's good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
And we know he's at Port Izumi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense. How to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Izumi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers?
The same ones I used to make my poison.
Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
We have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
watchman.
Watch with Jules.
That one.
Haruo! What?
Shit, that was close.
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. Your scout port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. Scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Cotton would send horsemen to outflank us. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. Ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokoku and prepare.
Sakai, we need to talk. When I was your age, people said I was the next Tayori Nagao.
You're the best archer we've ever had.
Yeah, not even close. But I'm damn good.
And I'm grateful for everything you taught me.
I was so dedicated to my study. I never made time for a family. Tomoe was to be my heir. Her crimes, I could not forgive her.
No samurai would.
I devoted my life to the bow. The life it gave me was remarkable. The life